and welcome to Quirky Books with Katie. Today I'm going to be doing my Divergent trailer reaction. As most of you guys know, the Divergent trailer was released today. Woo! Excited. Funny story. So I know this came out a few hours ago, I haven't had the chance to see it yet, but during newspaper today, my friend pulled up the trailer and was watching it in front of me, and she said it was amazing. But that was seriously torturous. So now I'm going to get into the trailer. I apologize for any weird faces that I may make because it's gonna happen. Oh my god, the city! Oh my god. Train! Oh my god, it's the test! Oh my god! Oh my god!
This was supposed to tell me what to do. We're supposed to trust the test. Didn't work on you. They call it Divergent.
Ooh, sorry. Oh, hello. Oh my god. Oh. Okay, holy crap, was that a trailer? My friend was right, that was amazing. Okay, so now we're going to go into my general thoughts on it. Overall, I thought the city looked amazing. It looked really futuristic, yet like you can still think that it like could be-ish a modern city, because I mean it's set in futuristic Chicago, so thumbs up for that. I thought that the separation of the factions looked really cool with, like, the clothing they were in. I can't process right now. That was such a cool trailer. There was a lot of foreign tryst moments, too. I just really hope that they don't play up their romance too much. While it is an important part of the book, and I love seeing that, I just think it's a little... It's going to be really annoying if they just make it this, oh my god, romance in a futuristic dystopian world. Like, no, that's not what the book's about. I think that it looks really good. It does not, besides that, I don't think it looks very cheesy. It reminds me more of the Hunger Games than the Mortal Instruments with looking futuristic and all that. Still a little hesitant about Shailene Woodley. I don't know what it is. I'm not sure about her as Triss yet. I'm sure she'll do fine. And Theo James. Oh my god, Theo James. I swear to god, he could be awful and I would not care because he's just pretty to look at. His accent sounded like kind of funny, but I think he'll do good as Four. Maggie Q as Tori is also thumbs up casting. That's amazing. I wish we got to see a little more of Christina in it though. I don't know, what did you guys think of the trailer? Overall, I'd give it like a B+. I thought it was really good. There, you got to see a lot of the world. You got to see some important stuff like the zip lining and the train and the jump And I really loved how at the beginning they had her mom doing her hair, because it really shows the good relationship between her and her mom. And then her and Caleb holding hands during the ceremony too was adorable. And I'm very excited for this movie. The trailer, good job. Usually with book-to-movie adaptations, I'm like really skeptical. This one, I'm just a little bit. So overall, I thought the trailer was good. Let me know what you thought of it in the comments down below. So thank you guys for watching. Be sure to subscribe to my channel, and I will talk to you again soon.